Welcome back today. I'm going to show you how to create your very own AI influencer. Step 1, naming an Instagram bio. Alright, first things first. We need to give our AI influencer a name and an Instagram bio. Let's ask Chach for some inspiration. Our influencer will be named Sophia. Let's create a catchy bio that represents her personality. Step 2, choose a reference model for Sophia. We will pick one of the top 10 fitness Instagram influencers, gathering reference images. Next, we head over to the chosen fitness influencer's Instagram account and save some images that we can use as references for Sophia consistent image generation. Step 3, gather the target images now. Let's collect the target images. So we go to cart.ai, which is a free AI image generator. I have a reference image, Sophia. You can upload it, and it will find a similar one. You can use that image. But more importantly, click try. You can get the prompt and the model in. Try allows you to get the prompt and the model in your image generator chat. So now you can create an unlimited number of images that look like this model. I also modified the prompt a little. I wrote that webcam photography. You can get this. Step 4, creating Sophia Instagram account. Awesome, now that we have Sophia images ready, let's head over to Instagram and create an account. Well, use the name and bio the ChatGPT suggested and upload the images. Don't forget to add some descriptions and tags to make her account more engaging. Step 5, bonus step, creating an AI video ad with Pika Labs and Genny. Have to enter a prompt because we can leave the prompt area blank as we did in runway. Okay, so I gave it a prompt walking. Hairs are flying, highly detailed, G5 motion 2. You can see I have entered some values at the end of the prompt. Now upload the image that you want to generate. Okay, so I have selected this image. So just click on that generate. Okay, so these are the results that it generated. And I would say these are pretty decent results. The only problem is the video is only 3 seconds long, and re-upload it to Pika Labs. Click generate again. And now we have a longer video to work with. To add a voice to Sophia, we will upload the voiceover generated by Genny. Create a unique voice for her. Once you find a voice you like, save it and generate with it the narration for the ad now. Download it and add it to the AI video ad we created earlier using a video editing software. Finally, after editing the video.
There, doing a workout today. Check out the link in my bio for details.
It's time to upload Sophia AI video ad to her Instagram account. You successfully created your very own AI influencer, Sophia, with consistency and dedication. Hope you found this tutorial inspiring and can't wait to see your own AI influencer creations. See you next time. Bye.